Hey guys, coming to you from Troy, Illinois today. And I had one of my friends here on YouTube, Ralph. He built this really cool 2004 Scion XA. And he asked me to come over and take a look at it. And it really has a lot of awesome features on it. So I thought I'd have Ralph kind of show us around and give us an idea of what all he's done to it. So if you want to do that, Ralph, that'd be cool.
Hey everybody. Like he says, it's a 2004 Scion XA. It has custom wheels on it. Everything's painted from the calipers. New tires, new rims, new body kit on the front. Carbon fiber hood, Lambo doors.
Oh wow, yeah, those are cool.
Full doors, all custom interior.
Here, let's give them a look here.
Has all the Sparco seats, custom seats, carbon fiber look.
In-dash DVD too, or is that
navigation? STV. STV in-dash.
Wow.
Very cool. Original 74,000 miles on this car.
Very nice.
All the speakers and door are all Alpine.
Mm-hmm. And you got some kind of tread plate mats down there.
These are the diamond plate floor mats.
Very cool.
We have the Polk Audio in the back with the Alpine G1300 subwoofer amp with a 12-inch subwoofer, and I also have a Boston 1300 watt amp in the back.
Yeah, that is
cool. And I can show that from the side.
Yeah. You can flip that down. Okay, cool.
Did all the interior and wiring myself in the whole entire car.
Yeah, I mean, it is just really a full-on show car in here. Very nice. Is that actually a carbon fiber hood as well?
It's a real carbon fiber hood. Uh-huh. Only weighs right about in at 6 pounds.
Wow.
Real light. It does have a cold air intake. It does have a charging system for the battery.
Mm-hmm.
It does have a port and polish head with intake header on it.
And is that the 1.5 twin cam? Or?
That is the 1.5, I believe.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool.
It does have the oil cooler for it.
Yeah. And you got that Hotchkiss strut tower brace.
Yes, I sure do.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I don't have the rear on yet. I was going to plan on getting it. I think I'm just going to make it a winter project.
Yeah. And how much is this lowered around, do you know?
It is actually 2.5 inches off the front, four and a half, 3.5 in the center of the car. Right about 3 inches in the center.
Okay.
2 inches in the front. So anything I hit going in, I hit at a diagonal.
Okay.
And if I can't make it in there, it goes to the next part.
Right. I know you definitely got to think about it, that's for sure.
Yes,
that
when
is
I originally got
low.
The car, I had to replace the front bumper the first time for a sewer lid on the road.
Oh, really?
Tore a chunk right out of the center.
Wow.
Like I said, this is a Florida car. It's from Miami.
Mm-hmm.
Only thing I did not do to this car is the Lambo doors.
Yeah.
The Lambo doors is already done.
That is cool.
A lot of the exterior and interior I did myself.
Yeah, you've done a really nice job on it. It's sharp.
It's a lot of work.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work, especially when you have a lot of projects going on.
Yeah.
So.
Well, and for those of you that haven't checked it out yet, what I'm going to do, Ralph's got his own channel with a bunch of videos on there, and I'm going to put a link in the video right here so you can go check it out.
If you like to fly planes and RC planes, that's pretty much what my link is. Yeah. There's some other comedy stuff in there, but mainly planes and anything with a GoPro.
Okay. All right, guys. I just knew you'd like a look at that one. And like I said, Ralph's got RC planes and wave runners and boats and other show cars. So if you check out his channel, you're sure to see some interesting stuff. So thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you later. Bye.